Jenna.
Thank you very much. Well, first of all, John, let me say you are going to look great in that outfit. I can't wait to see how it turns out. You know, a little something for the weekend.
I'll try.
Nothing wrong with it.
I'll try my best.
Playing a game called Stack the Deck. Now, right now, it's a pretty tough game because you have 7 cards here and 5 spaces to fill and no hints. So it's a pretty tough game to win, get the price up here and get it correctly. But we're going to let you stack the deck in your favor. See what I did there? If you know the price of the little prizes we have on the display, those little things we have on the display, starting with Fig Bars and Cleanser, 2 things that go great together. George, tell us about it, please.
First up, here's a 12-ounce canister of powdered cleanser and polish. And then it's a 12-count box of raspberry Fig Bars.
Raspberry Fig Bars. Now, which one of those is $3.49? If you're right, I'll give you a card. Cleanser or the Fig Bars? Fig Bars. Fig Bars are $4.59. No. Man, let's go on. 2 more things to go great together. Chicken wings and freshener.
All right, first, it's a 15-ounce box of Buffalo-style chicken wings. And then, a linen-scented solid air freshener.
$5.49. Chicken wings or freshener? Fresher, $5.49. It is $5.49. Now, careful with your choice, John. Do you want the first number, the second number, the third number, the fourth number, or the fifth number? Fourth number. Fourth number is 5. Good luck. Let's go on to the dog treats and the biscuit mix.
All right. And finally, it's a 6-ounce bag of dog treats. And then a 7.75-ounce package of cheese garlic biscuit mix.
$2.19. Is that for the dog treats or the biscuit mix? Biscuit. I think it's the biscuit mix, too. Let's find out. $2.19. Yeah, it is. First, second, third, or fifth number? Third number. That's what I would have done. It's a 6. Okay, now, you're playing for a Volkswagen Jetta S. Over there by beautiful Gwendolyn. Look at her, just through her calm as can be, just waiting to give you that car. But first, I need to know the first number and the price of the car. Is it a 1, 3, 7, 8, or 9? A 1. Says it's a 1. Now, the second number and the price of the car. It's a Volkswagen Jetta S. 3, 7, 8, or 9? 8. Last number. 3, 7, or 9? $18,659. Good luck, John. I hope you have a new Volkswagen to take back with you to Ohio. Ready, Rach? 1, 2, 3.